तो मेगा मैम को आप जानते हैं, मेगा मैम स्नैप की टॉपर है। और मेगा मैम और कौन सी चीजें आपने क्रैक की थी?
I had cracked CAT and I am Shillong, but then I chose SCM and Shadi because Pune was a better place to live for me. I was already working with CAT King in Pune. So that was the good part.
70 दिन रह गए CAT, SNAP, NMAT को, तो आपने एक IIM छोड़ा भी and you cracked all the competitive exams. What's your pro tip for all these people? कुछ pro tip बताइए अपनी यहाँ पे, यहाँ देखिए.
Okay, so if I talk about one pro tip, it would be do not lose hope. And every day that you wake up, remember that there's one motivation. This might be the last exam of your entire life. Like wow. MBA exams are relatively very simple. This might be the last competitive exam that you would be answering. So give it your everything. And always remember Rahul sir's motivation and stay as humble as him. That humility will get you ahead.
आप इनसे पढ़ेंगे मेगा मैम, जेपी मॉर्गन, मेगा मैम वन ऑफ द हाईएस्ट प्लेसमेंट्स एट एससी में चार्टी वाज इट व्हेन यू स्टूडेंट देयर
कपल ऑफ इयर्स बैक। सो आई थिंक हाउ द चॉइस हेल्प फॉर मी बेसिकली वाज बिकॉज I had got through IIM Shillong, but I chose SCM Achadi. So I knew when I chose that college, the level of the students would be exactly at par with me or maybe worse than me. So the crowd was something which I could easily compete with and get my first placement, which was comparatively made it easier for me to get an IIM level job. So I think the top 10 colleges which come to all these, top 10 companies which come to these colleges, are exactly the same that go to IIMs, like the top IIMs. So you don't need to worry about that.
बहुत बढ़िया। All the best, everyone. Signing off. So please prepare hard and work hard. And I'm going to be there with you till then.